House Leader, third party.
Thank you, Honourable Speaker. I'd like to introduce Rachel McMillan, who's here to shadow me for the day. Rachel went to high school in Kelowna, but she just finished her fourth year of political science at UVIC, where she looked at global security, Canadian foreign policy, but most interestingly, Mr. Speaker, she wrote an honours thesis on the impact of heckling on women in Houses of Parliament across Canada, which I'd be delighted to share with anybody who'd like to see it. Rachel is a competitive soccer player. She played centre back. She continues to play recreationally. She coordinates all the travel for her friends. She's considering law school, and today she's here to learn more about what happens in the BC Legislature. And a quick shout out and hello to Rebecca Wolf-Gage. It's great to see you.